Hey everyone, this is Dr. Tim, and these are seated thoracic whips for thoracic rotation mobility. So we're gonna lock our fingers together, place them on our sternum, just so that our hands and our elbows aren't doing the motion and it's coming from our thoracic spine. So let's say I wanna go over to the right, I'm going to turn and whip as far back as I can. I'm locking my feet together so I have my legs crossed so that my lumbar spine doesn't move. The other way, listen to this.